Hey there, it's Pastor Fresh As I'm Is. Yes, I repeat, Fresh As I'm Is. I'm here to talk to you today about my Jesus prayer cloth. This prayer cloth is not just any old cloth. This cloth heals you from head to toe. Yes, head to toe. And you know, I'm gonna tell you how you can get this cloth. For 3 easy payments of $7.64, you can get this cloth. But not to mention, if you call in the next 10 minutes, you can get 2 more Jesus cloths and my special healing oil. So call. The number's down at the bottom of the screen. Call. But for now, we have some
tragic
testimonials. So I'm gonna pass it to my brother / Reverend. Reverend, watch your mouth.
In the past couple of days, we've had some very tragic incidents. We have a young lady by the name of Bone Guida, who was in a horrifying accident with a big wheel. Bone Guida was hit by this big wheel and couldn't see nothing from her right to her left. Bone Guida went blind. But Bone Guida ordered that magic handkerchief, and guess what? I ain't gonna tell you. Let Bone Guida tell you.
Praise
him. Hi, my name is Bone Guida from Maryville, Missouri. And I ordered a Jesus prayer cloth not too long ago from Reverend Fresh As I'm Is. And the reason why I ordered it is because I was riding a bicycle and this little boy hit, came around with a tricycle, hit me. I was like, oh. And after that, I could not turn my neck to the left or the right. I just had to move straight. But once I ordered this here Jesus prayer cloth, I put it on my neck right here in my hand. Lord, I was like, when I breathe, shake and let it go. I said, breathe, shake and let it go.
Now you guys at home have seen how my prayer cloth has worked wonders. So now we have some more testimonials, some more tragic testimonials.
Tragic! Reverend, watch your mouth. I want to tell you about a young man I met quite a while ago, actually. Went by the name of Ashy Ant. Now, when I first met Ant, I thought the brother was just eating out of donuts. But it came to me later on that the brother had a far more serious problem. My brother, Fresh As I'm Is, got a call from Ashy Ant, got this handkerchief. Let's hear from Ant.
When I first met Pastor Fresh As I'm Is, my lips were partly ashy. And I bought the cloth, and it wiped my eyes away. Not all the ladies want to kiss me.
You think that was it? Sit tight, we got one more for you from my sister Bone Quiqui. Her story is just as tragic.
Hey people, I'm Bone Quiqui. Back in 1802, I was in a bad accident. I was hit by a metro bus and busted up both of my knees. Had a lot of bad news from the doctors. I said I was never gonna be able to walk again. But about a couple weeks ago, I seen Pastor Fresh As I'm Is on the TV, and he was talking about this Jesus prayer cloth. He said it'll heal you. All you gotta do is buy it, it'll heal you. So I bought it.
My knees are good now, thanks to the Jesus prayer cloth. I can just do my own dance now. Just do it. I can just do my own dance.
Back again, and for the final time. It's Pastor Fresh As I'm Is. Now, I don't mean to push anything on you, but as you may have seen tonight, these claws are the real deal, and they do heal. So please, 3 easy payments of $7.64, get your prayer claw. It's been good, people. God, God, God bless.